this would be good YouTube footage if the guy on the motorbike comes back the other way.
Yeah.